Happy Sunday, boys and girls. It's Mrs. White. I wanted to check in to see how you all were doing. Last week, you had an amazing first week of virtual school. So this week, we're going into our second week, and I'm looking forward to seeing all of your beautiful pictures. I saw your artwork last week. I saw videos of you reading to your teachers reading to you. I saw pictures of you in your forts. Some of you are even hanging on your balance beams and your bars doing gymnastics and reading at the same time. Amazing. But I did want to share with you that starting tomorrow, we will be doing our School Spirit Week. And Monday is Superhero Day. So you want to dress like your favorite superhero. This is in recognition of all of the workers that are still currently out there. The grocery workers and the police officers, and of course, the nurses and the doctors that are helping to keep everyone safe. Also, starting tomorrow, Mrs. White will be going live at 5. Okay, so I'm hoping that you guys can join me every day next week, or actually starting tomorrow. I'm planning to go live at 5 so that maybe we can share some really cool ideas with you. And I have some helpers that might help me here. So I am hoping that I see you tune in tomorrow on our Facebook page. We have a lot of information going out. We do have some new information about the food drop-off. So make sure you talk to your mommies and daddies about looking at our Facebook page. Our Facebook page is EHT Davenport School. We also had an Instagram page, which is EHT Davenport School. And of course, now we have a YouTube page where Mrs. White will be going live at 5. Live at 5. So I'm hoping to see you there. And that is called EHT Davenport School as well. So boys and girls, I hope you have a really good night rest tonight so that you're ready to go tomorrow to get your work done. And then of course to tune in to Mrs. White and maybe some guests that I have living around my house here to show some really cool ideas. All right. Have a great day. Have a great night. Be well, be healthy, and keep the pictures coming.